Hey girlfriends, I'm back with something so easy and simple. My hair, it's the old, what did I have in my hair? The last thing I had in my hair. What did I have? That old roller set, yep, that's what it was. The old roller set in my hair. And I don't have time to do it because I have things to do. And don't talk about my makeup because it has a purpose. This little chunky, not precise liner is dedicated to Amy Winehouse. I love her so much. I remember back in Paul Mitchell, I used to always wear, everybody used to wear the straight line. And I loved Amy Winehouse so much. So I'm like, let me be different like her. I don't want to follow everybody. So I'm bringing it back. I think it's cute and chunky. So, but it's quick. I have somewhere to be. And I don't have time to do my hair. So, this is all you need is any type of gel you need. I'm going to use the EcoStyler gel, coconut oil, a spray bottle. You can use a brush. I don't even think I'm going to use a brush. And what did I do? Oh, and a hair tie. I use something big. This is like an old stocking. I want to say it's one of my daughter's old stockings that she can't fit anymore. So you're going to use that. So let's get to it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. So I'm going to spray my hair down. Not so much, just a little. And this, you don't want to spend too much time on this. And spray it down. Let it set in a little bit. And so coconut oil, you know how I always use my Luana. It's gone. And I went to the store. I went to a different store to get it. Like right down the street. I was there. I walked down there. And they were out. And I need coconut oil. So, I went to Ralph's actually. And I went, they were out. And I saw this. And it's still 100% pure coconut oil. But, I'll try it. And if I don't like it, I won't use it. I'll give it to somebody who will. But coconut oil is coconut oil, I guess. I don't know. It's pure. 100%. Just like the Luana. So, I'm going to try it. And it was melting. I had it sitting in my cabinet, whatever you call it. So, and I put it in the fridge. But I'm going to try this today. And it should be just as good as usual. It's melting. And it was $3 less, so I was happy about that. Because that Luana is usually like $8 to $9. Eight something, I think, or $7.99. And this was only $4.99, and it was if you use your Ralph's card. And I did. So it was only $5. So if this works just as well, I might be just using this from now on. And I like, it's just melting fast. But the real, I'll determine when I use it in my deep condition. So, we get that coconut oil in there. Just so you can have some shine and everything. And try to get around the perimeter of your hair. And now, I'm going to use my EcoStyler gel. And I'm going to just go ahead and start putting it around. And you want to get a good amount for this. Load it up. And then the back. And just rub it in, rub it in, rub it in. And then this is where you can use your brush. You know, that conditioning brush or whatever. That hard brush to get your edges together. Then get this. Try to like put your head down. Kinda chin down. Easy. And put it around. Make sure all your hair is out of it, not tangled within. And this is where you kind of put it up, the band up, to where you want to place, where you want it to sit on top of your head. And you take it back and you pull and you tie it around and you make sure no hairs in between. And you tuck it. And voila. Cute, fast, and simple. I don't know, it looks so big when I'm looking in my mirror, and then on camera it's not so big, but I promise you it's big and cute. I don't know what's wrong with this camera. And then when it comes out, you just tuck it back under. I promise you, this is so cute. It's not cute in the camera, but when I look in my mirror, I'm like, yes. And you can dress this up or down. I'm going to spray some more water on top. And then if you like with baby hair to pop, you can get some more gel to pop them. Some hair a little bit so they can. And I promise you, it's so cute. It's quick, easy. It's my go-to style, and I love it. You see the back? And you don't have to do much to it. That's why I love it. And you can fluff to your desired look. Puffing. Well, that can stay out. It's cute. And if you have any questions, just let me know. This was short and simple and easy today. Just let me know. I love you guys. And thank you. And thanks for subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, press that red button below. And thank you.